make basket chaat, and basket chaat is a very healthy but at the same time a very yummy snack. It's very quick and great to serve to your guests or enjoy yourself. It's very healthy. So let's jump into the ingredients. For this we will need canapes, and these are the basket you get. This is the brand Monitor canapes you get. So we have just fried these baskets. We have deep fried it. If you want, you can also roast them in the oven. Then we will need boiled potatoes, chopped onion, chopped tomato, some brown chickpeas or black chana, some moong, bundi, tamarind chutney, green chutney, some pomegranate for garnishing, coriander leaves for garnishing, some nylon sale, chaat masala and black salt. Okay, so we'll start preparing. It's very easy. All you need to do is just mix everything. So we are gonna take potatoes, tomato, onion, moong. These are boiled moong. You can definitely go for any of the stuff, whatever you like. You can modify according to yourself. Then bundi, tamarind chutney, green chutney, some chaat masala, some black salt, and now we are just gonna mix everything. Okay, so now we are gonna arrange our canapes and then just put the mixture you made right now. Okay, so we are not gonna fill our canapes completely with the mixture. Okay, so now we are gonna top it up with some chutney, just a little bit of chutney. Now just a little bit of green chutney. Okay, so now we are gonna put the nylon sieve. Okay, so now we are gonna garnish it with some coriander leaves, and lastly we are gonna garnish it with some pomegranates, and lastly we are gonna sprinkle just a little bit of chaat masala on the top. So there you go, your basket chaat is ready, and you can see it is so much healthy because everything is healthier in it, and plus with that it is also sweet and spicy and also crunchy. So it is really easy to make and really quick, so it's a great snack to have and a really healthy snack also to serve to guests. It's really a great option. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Hey, Papdi Chaat. So for that we will need 1 cup of yogurt. We have just beaten it with a spoon or the whisk. Then about 1/2 cup of boiled potatoes. Then about 10 to 12 sev puris. And you get this kind of puris in the market very easily. Sev. Some bundi. Some coriander leaves for garnishing. Green chutney. Tamarind chutney. About 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of sugar. 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of black salt, about 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder, and about 1/2 teaspoon of chaat masala. Okay, so we'll start preparing. So for that, first place your puris on the plate or any kind of tool, vessel or whatever you're using. And then we place potatoes. So now we'll put bundi. Okay, so now we'll prepare our yogurt over here. For that we'll add sugar, red chili powder, salt, black salt, cumin powder and chaat masala, and give it a nice mix. So after adding all these spices, it looks like this, and it is actually gonna just enhance the taste of your dahi puri. Okay, so now we'll put dahi on the top. Okay, so next we'll add our imli chutney or tangerine chutney, and it is gonna give a nice sweet and tangy taste. And then we will add green chutney. And it gives a nice spicy taste. Okay, so now for garnishing on the top, we add some more bundi. Then we'll add sev. Sprinkle a good amount of sev on the top. Okay, so now we'll add chaat masala. Just sprinkle some chaat masala on the top. Then cumin powder. And red chili powder. And lastly, we'll sprinkle some coriander leaves. Okay, so there you go. Today's recipe is a very popular snack, which is a very popular street snack, that is Bhel. This snack is very popular, especially in Mumbai, and we are gonna make a Bombay style Bhel Puri, and this is definitely a very healthy snack. So let's jump into the ingredients. For this we will need some puffed rice, some mixed namkeen, you can just take any of the namkeen whatever you like, some sev puri, chopped tomato, chopped onion, some green chutney, some tamarind chutney, nylon sev, coriander leaves, lime juice, chopped green chili, red chili powder, chaat masala and some black salt. Okay, so firstly we are gonna roast our puffed rice. This makes the puffed rice a much more crunchier. Just heat the pan and we are going to just keep it on the flame and stir it and roast it for about 2 minutes. Okay, so now we'll start preparing. First we are going to take our roasted puffed rice. Then we will add our mixed namkeen. Then we are going to just crush some puris. Then we're gonna add sev, some black salt, red chili powder, chaat masala, and then we are just gonna mix all our dry ingredients. Okay, so now we'll add our chopped green chili. Now we're gonna add onions, tomato, coriander leaves, and then you're gonna again mix it. Okay, so now we'll add tamarind chutney, green chutney, and then just we're gonna mix it. Okay, so this is ready and now we are gonna serve it. Okay, so now we are gonna just garnish it with some mixed namkeen on the top. Then some onions. This makes your bhel much more colorful if you're serving to your guests. Then tomatoes, coriander leaves, some sev, some chaat masala, just a little bit of chaat masala, and then lastly with some puri. Okay, so there you go, our bhel is ready, and you can see this is so, it looks so yummy and colorful, and it's crunchy and healthy at the same time. It's also very quick to make, so definitely give it a try. Do subscribe and thumbs up this video if you liked it. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.